Using a screwdriver, lift the spline on the screen door above the PET door. This will expose the channel where the brace bar will be secured. Attach the clamp to the brace bar and install into place. Use the spline tool to replace the spline and screen over the brace bar.